In Website Builder, you embed videos on web pages. Embedding a video requires that you first upload it to a video hosting platform and then link it on your web page. Website Builder works with both YouTube and Vimeo. I'm Darlene, and I'm going to explain how to use Vimeo with Website Builder. To upload and host your videos on Vimeo, you must first create an account with them. When you embed a video from Vimeo in Website Builder, their player displays on your web page. The thumbnail or fixed picture that displays in the embedded player can be edited, but it must be done on the Vimeo platform. The upload process for Vimeo is covered in detail on their site, so we'll leave that up to them. We're going to start on the settings screen for a video that has been uploaded to Vimeo. Vimeo allows you to choose the thumbnail for your video by selecting a frame from the video, uploading a custom thumbnail, or allowing the platform to randomly pick one. To embed a video you're hosting on Vimeo, you'll copy this URL code and paste it in Website Builder. Once your video ends, the Vimeo player will display a generic screen that offers the viewer a choice of what they'd like to watch next. In the free version, this screen is populated with videos selected by Vimeo. Both Vimeo and YouTube allow you to add custom end screens to your videos. End screens enable you to promote other content, such as your website, as well as interact with viewers. To learn more about creating, managing, and personalizing your Vimeo account and videos, or how to use their end screens, visit their help directory. That's a little bit about the Vimeo hosting platform and what you need to know to embed them in Website Builder. I'm Darlene, thanks for watching.